battery's about halfway there. Let's see if we can get through. Today I have a prophetic word for you, but actually I have a lot of things for you, and I'm not going to be able to fit them all in. I had a dream this morning that was just amazing, and I'd like to share it with you, but I know that there's probably more to it, so I'm going to hang on to it and let the Holy Spirit reveal what He will to me, and then in a couple of days, when I upload my next video, I'll share that with you. I also want to introduce you guys to another prophetic individual. I'm not going to try to say his name. I'll probably mess it up. So here it is. And you can check him out. I'll link his channel below. I love the guy's work. I also have a video. All the stuff backed up. I have another video. It's a prophetic word from another prophet, S. And it's for 2018. I saw this and I really enjoyed it, so I want to share it with you guys, so I'll link it below as well. And that's all I have in that. Okay, this is all the announcements. Now for the prophetic word that the Lord's given me to share with you. This week the Lord has been showing me and speaking to me on a few different things. The first being that the blessing that is on my life, and there go your life, is going to spread. That's what it does. And it's kind of been reflected to me like the anointing that's poured on your head. That's your blessing. And then it rolls down, right? Your whole body. And it gets to your hands, it gets to your feet, etc. And then anything that you touch, it leaves that anointing on it. So whatever you touch is blessed, right? Whatever you put your hand to, that kind of thing. Wherever your feet walk, wherever you walk, you know, wherever your feet go, that's been given to you, that's been blessed, right? So you see this kind of a pattern going on. But the Lord was showing me, He was saying, you know, this is why He speaks about extending your cords, strengthening your stakes, taking the tent, making it wider, because God is going to bless it. So He doesn't want you taking this little tiny cup here and say, okay, this is all I can hold. God's like, no, I want you to broaden it. I want you to get more, because I'm going to overfill and I'm going to bless whatever you take, whatever land you take. However, that doesn't mean you can just go, oh, I think today I'll take this or I'll take that or God's going to show it to you. He's going to start to expand your understanding, your vision that He has for you. Your life is already planned out. He's already said, this is what I want you to do. You don't know it all, but He does. And so He's going to start to show you these parts, and maybe there'll be, you've already got some parts and He's giving you a few more so you can see a bigger picture, but it's going to be so that this blessing can roll into those areas. But be sure you're looking for His guidance, not just, a lot of people, they kind of have this concept because they don't read the word enough. They get this concept that, okay, whatever I ask for, God's going to bless me with it. That's actually not what scriptures say. In fact, it's important that you understand the difference between His will and your will, okay? Jesus even said, thy will be done, not mine, right? So it's really, really important that we are doing the will of God. If you are moving in the will of God, that's where your blessing is going to flow. That's what you want to see happen. But if you go and you grab some Ishmael situation, that's not what He's wanting you to do, just go out grabbing things because you see them. You know, that's not how you should operate. I'm sure you guys know this, but I just want to make sure I cover all the bases. As always, I upload every couple of days. Please hit the share, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. God bless.